my stress. Keeping that weed in my dress. Doing the most impressive. Cause this shit now I invest. She let my drift, so I bless. Trapping work at the bandos. Getting high up some benzos. Now I'm busy counting bandos.
Seen that one?
That?
Or could be.
I'm happy.
If there's any spoon parts here, I'm gonna go fucking broke. Which hopefully there isn't as well, so.
Yeah.
Another DC to move and set.
I'm keeping that photo. I'm keeping that photo, bro.
Oh no, the same. Yeah.
Red Bull. Fucking tires came. Red Bull! Yes! The show is completed!
Simple E36 to track, that's it.
So I know this is a 318 IS. Yes.
Oh.
This is literally an IS. Yes.
That's freaking cool.
No way.
There's a dog. Boys.
Just pisses everyone the cars.
No, bro, just coolin'.
No, yeah.
Just coolin', bro, just coolin'. HKS set up from Garris. HKS set up.
HKS.
See? HKS. See? Bro, this must sound really fucking good. Holy shit. Fuck, man. And this is the one that we didn't see at the Lexi meet.
Is it?
No, we didn't see this one. Oh, bro, he would have popped his sword, bro. That's in HKS and Midori, bro. That's it. Or HKS shit. That's it. Even HKS on the fucking CPU one. must sound so fucking good.
Hey, EK.
Whoa.
That's a nice color.
No, no, no. You want to film something? Pee pee. Pee pee.
For the E36 model wide body. Is this like a wine red? A wine red's a bit dark, a candy red. This is nice for car seat. This is my mate's M3 E30, car interior imported from the States. Let's see. I'll pop his tag, you guys have on it. Some books.
What?
Ray's book.
You're in trouble.
How much was it?
It was free.
Oh, I want to get one.
Yeah. They're going quick. That's why.
Where?
It's down at the Ray. Jay's Racing.
That's alright.
And it's all in Japanese as well.
You want to the action is all
about what this week today. It's crazy. Spoon front strut as well.
The book is called Fancy.
Not really.
No, not so much.
I think I'm an asshole.
Or R35.
Yeah, R35. If it wasn't my daily, I'm not like.
There's a black one down there as well.
Oh, yep.
Bro, I want that carbon hood so bad.
Oh,
should we just quickly...
I think it's on slicks. Hey, the black one, is slicks, yeah?
Yeah.
The grey or black?
The grey. No, the grey one.
The grey one.
Yeah. Black one, bro. That's my...
It's from New South Wales.
Is it?
Yeah, he drags that car.
Black one has my dream wheels.
I think so. Crazy.
That's pretty
cool. Alright, man.
Enjoy. Enjoy.
Oh, dude, the RX-7. Ah, come on.
But they wouldn't make it for more.
Is that Chris?
Yeah, it is a little.
Yeah, right there.
What?
He's just ignoring us, piece of shit. Right there.
Bro, what a dog.
What a dog. Just ignoring us. What the fuck? What a bag.
Yeah, baby.
Now he's turning around.
What's this bitch doing here?
Oh. I thought you didn't notice me.
Hey, mate. I noticed you when you got here with your fucking Mahmoudi bro beard.
How do I take this off?
The line's that way.
Don't tighten it anymore, you can't. You
it's
can't
a yellow FD.
Oh, let's go have a look.
A dream.
Fat red sun sticker on the side. Ganador mirrors as well. Yeah. Holy shit.
Bro.
Jesus. This is the car I fucking love. Hopefully one day I can afford one. That's so fucking sick.
Sure. Fuck.
Loan for those wheels.
Maybe just this carbon tip as well. The smallest bit of carbon.
No. Please do not.
Holy shit.
Bro, look at that.
That is crazy. Bro, full J's racing setup. That's fucking wicked.
That's.
That is gnarly, bro. That's sick. I've actually never seen a J's racing build in Australia. Thanks. J's racing steering wheel as well, bro. That's sick, bro. I wonder where he gets all this shit from. Oh wait, he is the J's racing. Wait, no. Hey, no. J's racing is right there. J's racing.
My book. Want a book?
Nah, this guy.
End poverty.
Just a little.
Bro, hey, come on. Come on. Eid Mabruk.
Bro, I can see the Amazon forest.
I didn't know you were in here.
Hey, since when did you put a carbon bonnet on your car?
Huh?
When did you put a carbon bonnet on your car?
Ages ago, bro. Don't you guys pay attention? Bro,
you are you freaking kidding me, man?
It's not bad.
Aesthetic?
Aesthetic. The owner's just down there.
Brute, man.
The owner's right there.
Is that defense? Yeah,
right. Holy shit.
It's defense, isn't it?
Yeah, that's fine. I'll blow that just to be safe. But that's hilarious. Geez. 22B. Holy shit. Bro, I actually never seen one in real life. Holy fuck. That's crazy. I've actually never seen one in real life.
Yeah,
it's very steep, man. Hey, man. Just yours, yeah?
Yeah.
These are fucking nice. A 930 turbo.
Yeah.
Hopefully one day I can afford one, but they're so expensive. But
I know.
What have you done to it, really?
Well, I rebuilt the whole thing. So it took me 5 years.
Yeah.
Took it back to a bare shell.
Yeah.
And yeah. It's a 930, it's a 3.3 litre 930 turbo.
Oh, okay, yeah.
We've built it to a 3.4,
yeah.
Bigger turbo, 964 cam, got headers, just, but it looks factory, so I'm still running the factory intercooler.
Tracked it yet, or is it kind
not
of...
Not yet, I've only had it on the road for a month and a half.
That's sick.
Yeah, so literally, it's not even running yet. And then we can put it on the dyno and retune it. But I'm hoping for like 350 at the wheels.
Oh, 350. Yeah.
Thing. But I just got to get this all dialed in. So I don't want to go around the track and like one of my struts come loose or something.
100%.
Okay. You could put spaghetti on that.
Spaghetti ball plays with a big turbo. And you know, if you want to blend something, you know, you can put in the turbo.
Where's
the AC?
He's actually got working AC. That's what I'm talking about.
That's what he's talking about, boys.
We've got the best car, as they told me. He's got working AC.
And he's probably pushing more than you and your mum together.
He is.
like, you know what I mean? Like, if you don't need the AC, just turn it off.
Too much room, bro. Too much weight.
Fucking idiot in his Honda. Doesn't know how to fucking park for shit. Fucking look at him. Don't take me on!
Do your special reclining.
I know what you're saying, bro.
Hey. See you, loser. Hey.
What?
See you, loser.
Later, bitch.